wasn't there. So when they're telling Thomas, he says he wants to see, which is just a normal reaction. You and I might even have had the same reaction if we're honest. Anyway, when he meets Jesus, he just cries out and he says, "My Lord and my God." He believed when he saw Jesus, when he met him. And this was transforming. Now, these disciples and Thomas, they all had the opportunity to see Jesus after he rose again. Oh my God.
I shut mine off.
I forgot.